On May 25th, 2019, we hosted our first ever 5 vs 5 skirmish tournament in Europe. Having over 5 years of experience hosting events in this new and unique genre, we were just waiting for Mordor to release before doing more. This tournament saw 8 teams split into 2 groups for a group stage before facing off in a single elimination bracket. Things were tense when we saw Power Fuel challenge Virtual Nightmares in the Grand Finals. VK secured their place as the first ever tournament winners in Mordau history.
Bit of a riposte duel going on here.
Uh-oh.
Stouty is flesh wounded.
But he doesn't
oh, Stouty gets it while he's flesh wounded. Stouty was already dead.
At this point, Vanitas Melee had hosted quite a few events. Throughout the summer, we held duel and team tournaments, and in the autumn, we held qualifier tournaments for all 3 major regions for our upcoming league. These tournaments saw 16 teams in each region compete for a spot among the top 8 that would move on into the league, which was scheduled to take place in early December. The last event that Vanitas Melee had hosted was a 10-week league featuring 8 teams from Europe, North America and Oceania to test the new game mode Invasion. In this 6 vs 6 Invasion League that started on December 7th, 2019, the players competed for a global prize pool of $15,000. Securing the league throughout February, with each weekend being a different region's finals. The winning teams were Krabby Thugs from Oceania, Team North from North America, and VK from Europe. The winners not only got some of that prize pool, but they also got the exclusive in-game crowns. Even though we learned that Invasion wasn't really fit for competitive, it still led to some great matches.
But a staggered spawn if these two die.
Here we go.
Just everyone run in the circle.
It looks like Big Bud's the only one that missed them.
They can't all run in when there's nobody to help them.
I don't know. 10 seconds, 9,
Is
eight,
that enough progress?
Seven,
I don't know.
6,
no, it's, it was
5, no it's not.
Oh my god. GG.
In order to develop the competitive scene even further, we are now working on a community-based ranked matchmaking system called Project Melee Slasher. It's a platform where either 3 vs 3 or 5 vs 5 teams can sign up, choose how many matches they want to play each week, and then get assigned matches to play for MMR. You'll be able to see the match schedule and last week's results on our website meleeslasher.com. You can also join future registered tournaments and have your MMR tracked on those as well, with separate leaderboards. It's set to release in the first weekend of May and is looking to do really big things for the competitive Mordau community. Next on our plate is the 2 charity events for Mordau's anniversary. First up on May 2nd and 3rd in Europe is a 5 vs 5 Gold Rush tournament. Gold Rush is Stouty's answer to the lack of a competitive game mode within the base game. The weekend after, on the 9th and 10th of May, will be a 5 vs 5 skirmish tournament in North America with no health region and no projectiles. It will also be the first Vanitas tournament that is tracking MMR. All donations for these events will go towards frontline healthcare workers for the coronavirus efforts and to help them give needed supplies. Make sure to join the Mordau Competitive Group Discord to sign up for the Project Melee Slasher and to watch our stream at twitch.tv/VanitasMelee.